Alright, good morning everyone. It's the morning of my camp trip. And yeah, pretty excited I guess. Nothing else much to say really about it other than that. Yeah, just packing my stuff still. And got to get dressed now, obviously. And yeah, then I'm ready to go. So I'll see you later. See you when I get there. Ooh, squirrel, squirrel. Squirrel. So yeah, this is basically where we are. This place is massive. It's like, well, that's the little, there's our minibus in the background, and there's our little hut thing that we're sleeping in. But yeah, this place is massive. It's like 50 acres or something. It's absolutely huge. It's a very nice place though. I forgot the name of it. But yeah, I'm just stuck on this little stump over here. Ooh. So we're at the, well, we're about halfway through day two. Unfortunately, didn't get any footage. Yesterday, because we were so busy unpacking and that, and we were mega late. But yeah, it was quite a hectic day yesterday. More footage. But yeah. Been pretty good. Yeah, not much else to say. Really busy today as well, to be honest. So, yeah, can't really do much. We've only got about 5 minutes left anyway. So hopefully I get a chance to record and do a workout tomorrow, because I haven't even had a chance to work out yet. It's been pretty crappy. Not been gymming like about a week now. And I've not even had a chance to work out anywhere else. I bought my resistance band so I could work out here, but yeah. Like I said, it's been so busy. It's been kind of difficult, but hopefully we finish early today. So I can go smash out a few mini circuits. Otherwise I will start to shrink. Right, so yeah, I'll probably see you this evening or tomorrow, I guess. So yeah, see you later. Hey guys, what's going on? It's about 8 o'clock now. Well, half 8. Just finished a pretty intense chest, tricep, and anterior deltoid, or the front part of your shoulder, remember that? Anterior deltoid. Just finished training those muscle parts. Oh, by the way, you see my sunburn? Look at that, on my neck. Nose, forehead. Yeah, anyway, I just finished training them muscle groups. And, I feel so relieved. It's been a long day as well, man. Been out here for like 12 hours, just almost constantly smashing it, doing these stupid team building exercises. And then I just beasted it, did a workout straight after. But yeah, I feel relaxed now. And sorry about that, I keep getting bit by bugs. But yeah, I feel quite relaxed and I feel better. So yeah, this is pretty much the end of day 2. And I'm gonna get some curry, so I'll see you tomorrow probably.